Everyone and welcome to my channel. I am Make It Up Supergirl. Today I'll be unboxing my BoxyCharm Luxe Box for June 2021. So if this interests you, please keep watching and don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to tickle that cute little bell down below to be notified of all my new content. Alright, let's get started. So before I go ahead and unbox everything, I just want to tell you a little bit about BoxyCharm. BoxyCharm is a monthly beauty subscription, and there are three different types. The first subscription is the BoxyCharm Base Box, and that's $25 a month, and you get 5 full-size items. The second subscription is the BoxyCharm Premium, and you get 6 to 7 full-size items, and that's $35 a month. And last but not least is the BoxyCharm Lux. You get that once a quarter, and that's $49.99. All right, let's go ahead and unbox everything. So this is the box right here. And then we'll open it up. And as you can see, it says BoxyCharm Lux right there. And then when you open it up, you're gonna see all the goodies inside. So one of the first things you're gonna see is the information card. The information card is gonna tell you what the theme is, how many products, a small description, and what their manufacturer retail price. So this month's theme is called Dare to Dazzle, and this is what the card looks like. And then when you flip it over, it's gonna list all the products, and then right here in the corner here, it's gonna tell you what the variation is. The variation is C210-6457-LX. So one of the first things I'm going to pull out is from a company called Elmis, and it is called the Superfood AHA Glow Cleansing Butter, and it has a manufacturer price of $38. All right, and this is what it looks like, and then I'm just going to put a little bit of this on my hand to fill it. Just put a dab on here and rub it in. Wow, that melts really quickly, so that's gonna definitely take your makeup off. So let me just tell you a little bit about this product. It says it melts away your makeup and daily impurities while leaving your skin looking healthy, fresh, and glowing with this buttery brightening cleanser. It has a unique blend of pumpkin enzymes and cherries rich in AAHs, helps to brighten your skin with mango butter and chia seed oil to nourish and hydrate the skin. Wow. So the next item I'm going to pull out is a blush by a company called NARS. It has a manufacturer price of $30. And this is what the color looks like. I think that's an absolutely beautiful color. So the next item is from Benefit Cosmetics, and it is an eyebrow styler and powder dual, and it has a manufacturer price of $34. The color is called Neutral Deep Brown, and I typically use like a dark brown for my eyebrows. Ooh, this is really pretty, and this is what the packaging looks like. So this is what the top looks like. So this is what the color looks like. So when you fill in your eyebrows right there. And on the other side is a loose powder. So here is what the applicator looks like. And this is what it looks like right there. So you can either use a loose powder form or you can use the pencil. So that's awesome. So the next item is from a company called Avant Skincare. And this is a hyaluronic acid replenishing lip serum. And this is $122. I don't think I'll ever pay $122 for lip serum, but I'm really glad I got it in this BoxyCharm. Kind of looks like a clear lip gloss. So let me just read you a little bit about this. A lip serum designed to simultaneously plump and nourish your lips, the hyaluronic acid works to intensely hydrate, plump, and balance moisture levels without feeling sticky. The lactic acid contributes to lightening the pigmentation and nourishing the lips effectively. And this could be yours too if you want to buy it brand new by itself for $122. Or you can subscribe to BoxyCharm and be able to try something so amazing like this. So the next item I have is from a company called Moxie Lash, and it's called the Sassy Lash Bundle. And it has a manufacturer price of $90. So here it comes in this container here, and then we'll go ahead and unzip it. So it comes with pre-moistened olive oil and castor oil cotton swabs to help you take off the magnetic eyeliner. Comes with its own little magnetic eyeliner. And these are what the lashes look like. Aren't those pretty? So the next item I have comes from the Earth Harbor Naturals, and it is a Sunstone Hair Revive Elixir, and that has a manufacturer price of $30. And this is what it looks like, and let me turn it so you can see that product right there. Next item is from Dr. Brent. It's a triple antioxidants face cream, and it has a manufacturer price of $64. And this is what it looks like. Oh, it's sealed, so I'm not going to go ahead and open it, but I will be trying this as soon as I use up all my other products. So the last item in my box is from a company called AMNH Skincare, and these are called the Starry Collagen Gel Eye Pads. And it says it's anti-wrinkle, anti-aging, and reduces dark circles. And that's what the box looks like. And look how cute these are. They have little sparkles in them. Well, that concludes everything that was in my BoxyCharm Luxe for June 2021. I think I got a fantastic value. I paid $49.99 and I got a total value of $440. And I saved $309.01. I think that's a fantastic value. And thank you so much for watching. And please remember to love yourself, love others, know that you're loved, and that we're all beautiful. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.